All these mistakes of mine, I can't replace it. I gotta move on somehow. Healing energy on me, baby.
Babe, what I tell y'all? This
upstairs.
Airbnb is.
Come to bed, okay?
Babe. Five. This is, I guess, kitchen one. I don't know. Wash is dry. Bathroom. Let me tell y'all, every bathroom is five. And then it's like a walk-in closet. You can walk in anyway. Closet, what you're doing. That's why I was asking how many rooms did it get?
Four.
Living room. This is a big kitchen. Bathroom.
Five.
Six. Every room got like a bathroom. Oh, bathroom closed. Yeah. Another. Baby, they got about three. Dang, three kitchens. Sheesh. I didn't put some money up there. I don't even know what room this is. I don't know.
So this
about
what we count?
Nine rolls? Good morning. It's 10:27. I literally just got done doing my hair. As y'all can see, all the products. I did like clip ins in the back, and then I did like a high ponytail.
I'm gonna put it down there. I couldn't find mine.
Come on.
We stand back here. It's gonna be this way.
Which way? We're coming up for all the time.
No, we're the black house. Let's go. Let me teach them.
We all
wearing
pajamas to the mall.
Who wearing pajamas to the
mall?
Dang, Keitha, you already changed it, babe.
You
got me?
I thought I did. Yeah, I got you. The sun just shining.
Well, we're going to go to the mall.
Just to put on and to throw on clothes.
I think I might.
We're finna go to the mall.
I might got some on last week.
Just to.
You know?
Look, he's talking about y'all. She's watching me. He's funny. I like this dress. It's giving brunch vibes. You know, I like the little split in it. And I just know it to be fitted. I have it on with this purse. And I got some shoes that's similar to this. But I don't know if I want to get it or not. What y'all think? I think I'm just going to get it just because. Okay, so this is my outfit. Got this dress that I just got today from Forever 21. I was going to wear this dress for brunch. But I'm gonna save this for the club. I got this purse that I'm wearing with it. This is the only mirror I'm gonna use because it ain't got nobody mirror. And then I got these little heels on. So yeah, this is gonna have to do what it do. I'm gonna get my phone, I'm gonna go downstairs. So this the look. Okay, real cute, Miyasha is giving cute. Okay, coach, you cute. Fit check. Yeah, clean. Fit check.
Cute.
Okay, Keisha. Okay, Keisha. Mom, fit check. Cute.
Heels in the first.
Okay, I'll show to my neck. Hold on.
It matters.
Cute. Come on, get at least a hat for the camera. Yeah, real cute. And Tony. Okay, look.
little crop on, real fine. We just got to Camp Houston, we walking in. Y'all probably see my clips, but don't mind your business, mind your business. But we walking into Camp Houston. Our reservations was at 5, but y'all know. Who really be on time? Cause it's not my family. But yeah, it's like 5, what time is it? 5:30 morning, so. Yeah, we 31 minutes behind. But that's all right, and we here. We here. So I'm ready for the club. It's my fit. This came from Pretty Little Thing. Purse from someplace in Atlanta. Heels. Someplace in Atlanta. But feature. Cute. I just have to give me a necklace. Got my wristlets on, my bracelets on, of course, my rings on. And yeah, back to the club. Let's go pregame. Yeah. Okay. Yeah.
Person, I need my money out of for what? Shit, I don't have to keep up that prayer fucking all night long. And then you want to start with your phone, man. Damn. It should be in your purse.
I thought it was. Me, I sure up on it.
Go look in the car.
I ain't fucked up.
Yeah.
I ain't funny, man. For real.
Y'all
ass is
growling. Oh, hell.
We back from the club. I'm gonna take this stuff off. It was cool. Camp Houston is just Camp Houston.
That's all I can say about it.
Yeah, that's my second time going to camp. And the only time that really, really lit in my opinion is when it's a celebrity there. Because the whole floor be covered. But besides that, it's really not all that.
Yeah.
It definitely should just be like a day party vibe, brunch vibe. Uh-huh. Unless they got some celebrities coming through. But I'm gonna get up out all this stuff. Good morning. Good morning, you guys. It is day 3. So yeah, we got here Thursday today. No, day 2. I'm tripping. It's day 2. And yeah, this is the fit for the day. Beauty Slayer fit. Get into it. And I just got on some regular little slippers, ankle bracelet. Little razzle.
So today, mostly everybody's gonna be going to the four wheeler ride and stuff like that. But me and Keith are gonna be helping my sister move into her. Well, not move into her apartment. I have my sister decorate her apartment, so that's what we about to do. I'm just gonna take along and see how this whole process go. And then after we done decorating all that good stuff, we gonna all link up, eat, chill. I know we working on tonight, playing game night. If y'all know my family, I know we love game night. So doing game night, all that fun stuff. So yeah, just tag along and yeah, let's see how this day goes.
Try.
It depends.
Oh.
I'm talking about your head.
Hey. Say hey to the vlog, Najum.
Yeah, put on the vlog.
Say hey to the vlog, Jeff Christopher.
Oh, wait, you can't do that on YouTube. Check it out.
Nah. Najum. Say hey to the vlog.
I'm just on that look.
Say hey to the vlog. We're gonna shop, see what we can find over here. Okay, you can buy it. Oh, no, your face not in there. Oh. What are you doing? Denisha. What are you doing? What is it? All that is trash. You done a little decorating. Little outfit, not much outfit. This picture is gonna be hanging up on this wall, like this wall, but on the back side. So when you first come in, you see that. Really cute bed. Really nice. Yeah, like a little rack with their cologne stuff on. Rack for robes, towels, picture. I don't know. I think it's like a jewelry holder or something like that. And there's another picture here. Marble washer thing, marble trash can. Yeah, the gray rug and the marble shower curtain. And then there's like a little shower candy thing or something like that. So yeah, that's it. Now, we're gonna have to come back another trip and have her decorate me. Stop talking like that. But we're gonna have to probably come back another trip to help her decorate like the rest of the stuff. But it was like, it was 5 of us in the car today and we was packed. We had the mirrors in an owl out across the wit sacks under our wings in our lap. So yeah, we couldn't fit nothing else. And then we kind of on time and schedule because the barbecue at the crib is coming soon. So it's like almost 4:30. If it's not 4:30, so we gotta get back to the Airbnb, which is probably a couple minutes out. So yeah, let's go. And I'll see y'all back at the B&B.
We gotta order this,
I guess.
Yeah, that's what we had to do. And they gonna sit at the table. Yummy. Got the hot wings, cause I had them last time. They was fried with it, or sauce, whatever. And my waffle fries, and hot something fries. Peter didn't order her food, so she had to go back up there. She thought she ordered it, but he didn't.
Salad, potato casserole, steak, butter roll. Bye. Baby, it's late. It's almost 1 o'clock. A.M. So I'm about to get my stuff ready, packed, the clothes I'm putting on tomorrow out, all that good stuff. So in the morning when I get up, I ain't gotta do nothing but load the car and sleep on the way back to Arkansas. Because if you know me, I'm gonna get my sleep. Well, yeah, this trip has come to an end. It's been a quick one, but it's been a fun one. I love being with my family, having a good time. So yeah, I hate that it's coming to an end, but we definitely gonna be linking up again. And yeah, maybe we'll be on the water somewhere at the country, going to Puerto Rico, because you're gonna have no passports for that. But yeah. Well, it's time to go. Getting us some jerseys, and my kid get on this road. So, fine. So far, y'all can't even see the chicken. It's down there. I'm gonna eat. I ain't gonna play around. It's 5:59. Yeah, been on the road since like 12 something. Stopped twice, I believe. Yeah, stopped twice. And yeah, we back and back. I enjoyed my trip. Oh, I gotta fill y'all in on story time. So we went in the club. This girl kept looking at me, so she asked me if I had a dude with me, and I'm like, no, I don't. And she was like, okay, well, come to this section that my homeboy got, you know, free bottle, everything on him. So we went to the section. I told the dude, like, hey, I got people with me. He was, okay, cool, that's fine. They pulled up. he was trying to get me to go to the hotel room with him. He was trying to spend money on me. He was trying to do a whole lot. And I'm just like, no, I'm not with it. I'm not that type. He was trying to get me to drink. I'm like, nah, I'm good. Like, I don't even like brown. And then I watched too much stuff on TikTok and just on social media, period. To where, like, I don't trust nobody with no bottle. So I'm just like, nah, I'm good. So he was turning up with everybody else that was in my section. And after a couple of times to keep trying, he was getting defensive and started being like, you know, like, I got more money than you, all this, that, and third. I'm like, okay, sir. Like, I'm not gonna argue with you because I can care less. So yeah, I told everybody, come on, let's grab it up, let's go. We ain't gotta be in this section with this man, cause nah. So the girl, she came back. Before then, the girl came back, she was like, y'all good? I'm like, yeah, everything, you know, cool, whatever. And he started talking to her ear like, she got people with her. And he was like, oh, I didn't know you had people with you. He don't want no dudes in the section. I'm like, okay, that's fine. He didn't tell us we had to leave, but I'm just like, we can go ahead and leave because I don't want to be here anyways. You trying to feel on me, you trying to grab on me. Like, I don't be fun under that. So I told everybody to leave. We can leave the section. And we still turned up and enjoyed ourselves. So yeah, just so y'all know, ain't nothing free in this world. And watch out for these Houston females, because she really turned around and recruited 3 more females to go to this section shortly after we left. And they was there for only like 5 minutes. Because don't nobody care about how much money you make. We're not going to no hotel room. Ain't nobody going to no hotel room for real unless you're a gold digger and just want you some money. But I got my own, so sorry. No, thank you. I forgot about my little story time. But yeah, we back. Like I said, got work all this week. And then it's prom this weekend too. So your girl finna be busy starting tomorrow all the way to Sunday. I mean, Saturday. And then next week I got a whole nother prom. So yeah, just send up a prayer for me. I hope y'all like this vlog. I hope y'all enjoyed it, and I'll be sure to see y'all in my next one. Be sure to like, comment, and subscribe, and yeah, peace out.